Okay, so this next one is an advanced standing hamstring stretch. This is a partner-assisted compound stretch which targets the hamstrings, the upper leg muscles. So Jasmine, I'm going to get you to stand against the wall. So we'll work with this leg first, okay? I'm going to place your foot onto my shoulder and then, okay, we're going to come up until you feel a stretch in your hamstrings.
Keep going.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Okay, so now breathe in. As you breathe out, dorsiflex your foot to deepen the stretch. Okay, good. And release. Okay, well done. Okay, so you would hold that for 30 seconds, repeating 2 to 3 sets for best results. Just remember, always stretch when your muscles are warm, after weights or cardio, and never when your muscles are cold.